Productions. When we started Graham Daily, the biggest art form was Graham at the time. And obviously there was like UK rap bubbling here and there. Featured on like little underground sites and a couple radio stations or whatever. But I think when we caught a wind of it, at the time our blog was so popular that when we started putting up UK rap artists more and more, that I think we helped the actual genre of music to become as big as it could. I mean, we started off with gigs and then we started learning of this rapper here and this rapper there and this rapper there. And then when we started to feature it so much, it became so prominent that I think that's when, I think around 2010, maybe middle of 2010, is when it really blew up, started to blow up, because we found the whole scene interesting and the whole culture and all the people that followed it quite interesting. And I think Skepta also played a huge part in UK rap, because if you notice that he done that song with Giggs, he done that song with Dubs, he done that song with Femme Fell, done the song with Blade, all during the time when UK rap was actually breaking through as an art form, and he was so popular in Graham and in music in general that he also helped, I think, possibly, to break the genre as well.
Giggs was at the forefront of the new wave, or making people who were very Graham orientated pay attention and listen to or be interested in UK rap and other UK rappers.